That's true, babe. That's true, because I'm a handful, man. I'm telling you. If I drive her crazy, then I can join your force as well. I want to keep on teaching this afternoon.
Les quiero seguir enseñando esta tarde.
About finding your tribe.
De encontrando tu tribu.
I'm going to assume that you were here last week.
Voy a pensar o asumir que estabas aquí la semana
pasada. So I can go straight to the teaching.
Para entrar a la enseñanza.
But in the book of Genesis.
En el libro de Génesis.
Chapter 2.
El capítulo 2.
When God created Adam.
Cuando Dios creó a Adán.
He realized something.
Él se dio cuenta de algo.
And he said it in verse 18.
Y lo dice en el versículo 18.
Then the Lord God said.
Y el Señor Dios dijo.
Look what he said.
Mira lo que dijo.
It is not good.
No es bueno.
It is not good.
No es bueno.
For the man to be alone.
Que el hombre esté solo.
I believe that when God created Adam,
yo creo que cuando Dios creó a Adán,
it's not that he didn't realize that it's not good for men to be alone.
No es que él se dio de repente cuenta que no es bueno que el hombre esté solo.
Because God is a sovereign God.
Porque Dios es un Dios soberano.
He knows all things.
Él conoce todas las cosas.
He's all knowing.
Él lo conoce todo.
I really believe that he was just giving Adam an opportunity.
Yo creo que él estaba dando a Adán una oportunidad.
To attempt to operate alone.
Para intentar operar solo.
So that Adam can realize.
Para que Adán se diera cuenta.
That as a person.
Que como una persona.
It's not okay to be alone.
No es bueno estar solo.
Now I realize that we do experience pain.
Ahora yo sé que hemos sentido dolor.
I do realize that life itself can beat you up.
Y que la vida en sí puede ser muy difícil.
Life can tear you up.
Te puede derrumbar.
Life can throw you into a whirlpool of distrust.
La vida te puede llevar a un huracán de falta de confianza.
And because you have not settled those internal issues.
Y porque no has lidiado con esos problemas.
I know that you can justify the fact that it's better to ride solo.
Te justificas y dices es mejor estar solo.
Because when you're riding solo.
Porque cuando estás solo.
No one challenges you.
Nadie te desafía.
There's no accountability.
No hay contabilidad.
No one speaks into your life.
Nadie habla tu vida.
And God said.
Y Dios dijo.
It is not good for the man to be alone.
No es bueno que el hombre esté solo.
And then he said,
y él dijo,
I will make a helper.
Te daré una ayuda.
Speaking about Eve.
Hablando de Eva.
Now check this out, my ladies.
Ahora miren, muchachas.
Because a lot of religious abusive churches.
Porque muchas iglesias religiosas.
They try to beat down on our ladies for many years.
Por muchos años han disminuido a la mujer.
Making you believe that your only job is just to be the wife.
Haciéndote sentir que tu único trabajo es ser una.
But I think we missed something.
Pero hemos fallado algo.
When God created Eve,
cuando Dios crió a Eva,
He created to fulfill a purpose.
Él la crió para cumplir un propósito.
That is better to be in community than to be alone.
Que es mejor estar en comunidad que estar solo.
And two, He said, I will make you a helper.
Y le dijo, te daré una ayuda.
If God created Eve to be a helper,
si Dios crió a Eva para ser ayuda,
it shows me that she was as strong as Adam,
me demuestra que era fuerte como Adán.
Or maybe even stronger than Adam in other areas.
O aún más fuerte en otras áreas.
Because if you come help me,
porque si tú me vienes a ayudar a mí,
then you need to be a little stronger than me.
Tienes que ser más fuerte que yo.
Because if not, then I can't help myself.
Porque si no, yo me ayudaría yo solo.
And not only he said a helper,
y no solo una ayuda,
who is, but also a helper who is just right for him.
Pero una ayuda que sea perfecta
see,
para
see,
él.
You don't need to just be part of a crowd.
No tienes que ser parte de un grupo.
You need to be in the right crowd.
Tienes que estar en el grupo correcto.
And the reason why God says not right for men to be alone.
Y la razón por qué Dios dijo que no es bueno que el hombre esté solo.
Because He created us to be in relationship.
Porque él nos crió para estar en relación.
That's why it's impossible to sustain a church.
Por eso es imposible sostener una iglesia.
Through digital broadcast only.
A través de solo mirando los servicios en línea.
We are an organism.
Somos un organismo.
But I love what he said, just a helper who is just right for him.
Una ayuda que sea perfecta para él.
See, we all want to belong.
Todos queremos pertenecer.
We all want to be part of something.
Todos queremos ser parte de algo.
Why do you think people join gangs?
Por eso la gente se une a las pandillas.
Why do you think people join clubs?
O se unen a diferentes organizaciones.
You know me, I'm a rider. I ride Harley Davidson. I ride motorcycles.
Yo manejo las motos.
But I'm not even part of a club yet.
You need to make one.
No, girl.
You're a leader.
I want to be part of the right club.
Porque yo sé quiero ser parte del club correcto.
I don't want my conversations just to be about motorcycle and pipes.
Yo no solo quiero hablar de las motocicletas.
I want to talk about life.
Yo quiero hablar de la vida.
I want to talk about life issues.
Los problemas de la vida.
When God puts you in a tribe,
cuando Dios te pone en una tribu,
the tribe reveals to you,
la tribu te revela,
the pathway in which you're going to walk in,
el camino en cual vas a caminar,
to experience the fullness that all God's called you to be,
para poder vivir la plenitud que Dios te ha llamado a vivir.
In 1 Peter chapter 2 verse 9,
en primera de Pedro 2,
God reveals to us,
Dios nos revela,
His whole purpose of reuniting us in a building,
su propósito de reunirnos en un edificio,
is to be the church,
es para poder ser la iglesia.
It's to be part of the tribe.
Es para poder ser parte de la tribu.
And look what he said, but you are not like that, making a reference to the world.
Pero no son como ellos, haciendo referencia al mundo.
For you are a chosen people.
Pues son una nación escogida.
How beautiful is to know that God chose us.
Qué hermoso saber que Dios nos escogió.
Not only that, but he said you are royal priests.
Son una nación santa.
We tend to believe that the word priest is only attached to the Catholic religion.
Podemos, a veces pensamos que esta palabra sacerdote está ligada a la religión de los católicos.
A priest is the one who's been given the freedom and the opportunity to exercise spiritual functions.
El sacerdote es alguien que se le ha dado una función de hacer cosas espirituales.
Through the death and the resurrection of Jesus,
fue a través de la muerte y la resurrección de Cristo.
He became the high priest.
Él se convirtió en el supremo sacerdote.
And gave us the opportunity.
Y nos dio la oportunidad.
To also be royal priesthood.
De ser sacerdotes.
Because you also exercise spiritual functions.
Porque tú también llevas a cabo funciones espirituales.
You know what this pandemic taught me?
Esta pandemia me enseñó.
It taught me that we broke some of the molds that used to confine certain spiritual activities to certain people.
Esta pandemia me enseñó que hemos quebrado los moldes que nos había ligado adentro de un edificio.
We come from a generation where we believe or we thought that you had to be in a special spiritual position to serve communion.
Venimos de una cultura donde pensábamos que teníamos que estar en una posición alta para poder servir.
Well, guess what? During the pandemic,
pero durante la pandemia,
who served communion?
¿Quién sirvió la comunión?
You did it.
Ustedes mismos.
Because you're part of a royal priesthood.
Porque ustedes son parte de una nación santa.
In fact, you are the priest of your home.
Ustedes son los sacerdotes de su hogar.
Not only that, but God called us a holy nation.
Dios nos llama esa nación santa.
The church,
la iglesia,
we are a nation within this nation.
Tú eres una nación entre una nación.
That means I live in the United States.
Es decir, vivo en los Estados Unidos.
But my citizenship's in heaven.
Pero mi ciudadanía es en el cielo.
Do you see what I'm saying? Because I'm part of a tribe.
Porque soy parte de una tribu.
A tribe reveals a group of people.
La tribu revela un grupo de gente.
With common character or interest.
Con un carácter y interés en común.
A tribe reveals that you are part of a family.
La tribu revela que eres parte de una familia.
You are part of a unit.
Eres parte de una unidad.
You are a people.
Eres un pueblo.
You are a community.
Eres una comunidad.
Not only that, but on the bottom part of verse 9, look what it says.
Y al terminar el versículo 9,
he said, but you are not like that, for you are chosen people, you are royal priests, a holy nation, God's very own possession.
Son sacerdotes del rey, una nación santa, posesión exclusiva de Dios.
Translation: you might be a nobody to anyone else, but you are somebody to God.
Puedes hacer un don nadie para alguien, pero eres alguien
para Dios.
Come on, come
on, come on. You are a somebody to God.
Eres alguien para Dios.
He's purchased you with the price and the price and the cost of blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus.
Él ha pagado por tu vida y sufrió la sangre.
And as a result of being the possession of God,
y por el resultado de ser posesión de Dios,
the bottom part of verse 9, you can show others the goodness of God.
Ahora pueden demostrar la bondad de Dios.
That means that the only way we can reveal who God is,
la única manera de revelar quién es Dios,
is through community.
Es a través de comunidad.
Being part of a tribe, part of a family.
Ser parte de una tribu, parte de una familia.
Just how you have a biological family.
Así como tienes una familia biológica.
God assigns you a spiritual family.
Dios también te da una espiritual.
Do you have any idea how many homeless Christians are out there?
¿Tienes una idea cuántos cristianos huérfanos están vagando allá afuera?
I'm telling about the orphan spirit.
Hay un espíritu de huérfano.
Has even caused this nation to be a fatherless nation.
Que ha causado que esta nación sea una nación sin paternidad.
The lack of fatherhood in the homes.
La falta de paternidad en los hogares.
Has damaged homes.
Ha dañado los hogares.
The same thing applies when there's no fatherhood in the churches.
Lo mismo aplica cuando no hay paternidad en las iglesias.
Leaders become abusive.
El liderazgo se convierte abusivo.
And they control you.
Y comienzan a controlarte.
And they want to dictate your behavior.
Y quieren dictar tu comportamiento.
And they rob you of the greatest thing God has given mankind.
Y te roban de lo que Dios le ha dado a la humanidad.
And that's the freedom to make choices.
Y es la libertad de hacer decisiones.
That's why during this pandemic I don't need the government to take care of my health.
Por eso durante esta pandemia yo no necesito que el gobierno cuide mi de salud.
I just need the government to take care of my rights.
Yo nomás quiero que ellos protejan mis derechos.
I can take care of my health because I have the God-given right to make choices.
Yo me puedo cuidar de mi salud porque yo tengo la decisión de hacer mis propias decisiones.
And that's why in our culture, like in our tribe,
y por eso en una cultura como en esta tribu,
you want to wear a mask to church?
Si tú quieres usar tu máscara a la iglesia,
more power to you.
Más poder para ti.
But if you wear a mask, don't shame those who don't wear masks.
Pero si tú quieres usar una máscara, no le hables mal a los que no la usan.
If you don't want to wear a mask,
y si no quieres usar máscara,
more power to you.
Más poder para ti.
Don't shame those who do wear a mask.
Pero también no le hables mal a aquellos que no la usan.
Because the purpose of the tribe,
porque el propósito de una tribu,
is to produce one result.
Es producir un resultado.
And that's to show others the goodness of God.
Y es de demostrarle a los demás la bondad de Dios.
For he called you out of the darkness.
Pues él los llamó de la oscuridad.
Into his wonderful light.
A su luz maravillosa.
What that means that he calls us from lack of understanding.
Él nos llama de falta de conocimiento.
And he allows us to come into understanding.
Y nos permite entrar al entendimiento.
Who is God?
¿Quién es Dios?
Who is your tribe?
¿Cuál es tu tribu?
What is your tribe?
¿Qué es tu tribu?
Because we were not created to do life alone.
Porque no fuimos creados para vivir solos.
Loneliness,
la soledad,
is destroying marriages.
Está destruyendo matrimonios.
Homes,
hogares.
Loneliness,
la soledad.
No one likes it.
A nadie le gusta.
We all want to change it.
Todos queremos cambiarlo.
But there's a level of fear of being hurt.
Pero hay un nivel de temor de ser lastimados.
There's a level of fear of being betrayed.
Tenemos el temor de ser traicionados.
And let me tell you something.
Y les digo algo.
The only way to love,
la única manera de amar,
and love again,
y amar otra vez,
is to keep on loving.
Es seguir amando.
The only way to trust,
la única manera de confiar,
is to trust again.
Es de confiar otra vez.
There is no formula.
No hay ninguna fórmula.
There's not a 12 steps to recover trust.
No hay un 12 pasos para recobrar la confianza.
We are the people.
Somos el pueblo.
Who God called you to be part of.
Que Dios le ha llamado ser parte.
Let me ask you a question.
Les pregunto algo.
Who are the people you have bound your life to?
¿Cuáles son las personas que has ligado tu vida?
Who are the people in your life to whom you have declared, I am with you?
¿Cuáles son esas personas que tú has declarado, estoy contigo?
It is such a beautiful experience.
Porque es una experiencia tan hermosa.
To have people in your life.
Tener gente en tu vida.
That can tell you.
Que te pueda decir.
I am with you.
Estoy contigo.
I am for you.
Estoy por ti.
See, there's a difference between people being with you and for you.
Hay una diferencia cuando la gente es por ti y que están contigo.
The people that are with you.
Porque la gente que está contigo.
They'll stay with you as long as they can tolerate you.
Están contigo mientras te puedan tolerar.
The people who are for you.
Pero aquellos que son por tú.
Even when they can't tolerate you.
Even aun cuando no te pueden tolerar.
They are faithful.
Son fieles.
They are loyal.
Son leales.
Supportive.
Te apoyan.
These are the people that when you get in trouble on Saturday night.
Esos son los que cuando te metes en problemas el sábado en la noche.
They go bail you out and bring you to church on Sunday morning.
Te sacan de la cárcel y te traen el domingo a la iglesia.
And they won't judge you for it.
Y no te van a juzgar.
Because when you find your tribe.
Porque cuando encuentras tu tribu.
We don't distort reality.
No distorsionamos la realidad.
We realize that we don't have it all together.
Nos damos cuenta que no lo tenemos todo bien.
We realize there's things that God needs to work in my life.
Que hay cosas que Dios tiene que trabajar en mi vida.
If being a hypocrite,
y si ser un hipócrita,
is having things that you struggle with, but you believe God can change it.
Es tener cosas con las que yo lucho, pero creo que Dios lo puede cambiar.
Well, I'm the first hypocrite.
Pues yo soy el primer hipócrita.
Because God knows there's things that He
Porque
needs to
Dios
work on.
Porque Dios sabe que hay cosas que Él tiene que trabajar en mí también.
Has someone ever said to you?
¿Quién te ha dicho?
My God, why you go to church and you still act a fool?
¿Por qué vas a la iglesia y eres igual?
Come on, somebody, right? That's like telling someone, I can't believe you come to the gym and you still overweight.
Es como decirle, no puedo creer que vas al gimnasio y no pierdes peso.
Well, that's the reason why I want to go
pues
to the gym.
Es la razón porque estoy en el gimnasio.
We don't come to church.
No vinimos a la iglesia.
Because we got it all together.
Porque somos perfectos.
We come to church.
Venimos a la iglesia.
Because we know that we don't have it all together.
Porque sabemos que necesitamos arreglar cosas.
Imagine you go to hospital.
Imagínense que vayan al hospital.
And the doctor starts to patronize you.
Y el doctor comienza a regañarte.
About the fact that you're sick.
Del hecho que no te cuidas, que estás enfermo.
When you find your tribe,
cuando tú encuentras tu tribu,
you find people who are like-hearted.
Encuentras personas con el mismo corazón.
People who are like-minded.
Gente que piensa como tú.
And they carry the same fire you carry.
Y que cargan el mismo fuego que tú cargas.
Whose passion burns as brightly as your
cuyas
passion.
Pasiones arden fuerte como las tuyas.
You know what I love about the body of Christ?
¿Saben lo que me encanta del cuerpo de Cristo?
It's like 31 flavors.
Son como 31 sabores.
There's a flavor for everyone.
Baskin Robbins. That's right. We're Baskin Robbins right here.
But it's the same provider, and that's Jesus Christ.
Y tenemos un proveedor que es Jesucristo.
I remember that I used to be very religious, very legalistic.
Antes era religioso y legalista.
And the reason why I was that because I implemented the motto that was given to me.
Y la razón porque fui de esta manera es porque implementé lo único que conocía.
And the problem with implementing a motto that you never conceived.
Y el problema es de vivir un modelo que nunca concibiste.
Is that it's much easier to replicate than it is to discover.
Es mucho más fácil replicar que descubrir.
I had to discover who I was.
Yo tuve que descubrir quién era.
Who he was.
¿Quién es él?
In the context of my dysfunction.
En el contexto de mis disfunciones.
Because I grew up to believe that if there was sin in my life, God would leave me.
Porque yo crecí creyendo que si había pecado en mi vida, Dios iba a huir.
But then I read a verse that said that nothing can separate me from the love of Jesus.
Y leí el versículo que dice que nada me puede separar del amor de Dios.
And I realized,
y me di cuenta,
that there were hundreds of thousands of other people who were trying to discover God through that type of freedom.
Y me descubrí que había miles de personas intentando de descubrir a Dios en esa libertad.
So we stripped out the suits.
Así que nos quitamos los trajes.
We stripped out the how you say the skirts.
Los vestidos largos.
We threw away the formalism, the being formal.
Echamos afuera la formalidad.
And we just allowed people to see us for who we were.
Y permitimos que la gente nos mirara por lo que éramos y somos.
And I started to ask myself a question.
Y comencé a preguntarme algo.
And you should ask your tribe the question.
Y deberías de preguntarle a tu tribu la misma
your
pregunta.
Friends, this question.
Tus amistades.
Can you fully know me, yet fully love me?
¿Me puedes conocer en mi totalidad y aún amarme?
Because we tend to cover.
Porque a veces cubrimos
who we are,
quién somos,
in order to be accepted,
para poder ser aceptados.
You know, I want to create a culture.
Yo quiero crear una cultura
where you can behave at church how you behave at home.
Donde te puedes comportar en la iglesia como lo haces en tu hogar.
It doesn't mean that you're right or wrong.
No quiere decir que estás correcto o en lo incorrecto.
It just means that church is messy.
Quiere decir que en la iglesia no todo está bien.
Church is like a hospital.
La iglesia es como un hospital.
Where you smell blood.
Donde tú vas a oler sangre.
You see nasty things.
Vas a mirar cosas feas.
Come on. People look ugly when they're sick.
La gente se mira feo cuando está enfermo.
But guess what?
Pero ¿saben qué?
If we follow the process,
si nosotros seguimos el proceso,
if we meet people where they're at,
si encontramos a la gente donde están,
instead of bashing them for their sickness,
en vez de acusarlos por su enfermedad,
we will bring healing to this generation.
Traeremos sanidad en esta generación.
And you know what healing does?
¿Y sabe qué es lo que hace la sanidad?
It allows the real you to come out.
Te permite que el verdadero tú salga fuera.
I realized it took too much effort to not be me.
Tomó mucho esfuerzo no ser mí.
You know I'm real with you.
Tú sabes que soy real contigo.
Because a translator happens to be my wife.
Porque la que traduce es mi esposa.
And I know some about women.
Y yo sé algo de las mujeres.
You can tell in their facial expressions.
Tú puedes mirar lo que quieren decir por sus expresiones faciales.
If they're saying something they really don't believe.
Si dicen algo que en realidad no creen.
Don't listen to women.
I'll be like, no. Okay.
Don't listen to women.
No escuchen a la mujer.
Watch them.
Mírenlas.
When a woman says,
cuando la mujer dice,
go ahead.
Okay, vete.
She's not really, she doesn't really mean for
ella
you to go
no
ahead.
Quiere decir en realidad, vete.
When she says I'm okay,
cuando dice estoy bien,
she doesn't really mean that she's okay.
En realidad no está bien.
And you're gonna go with your friends.
Y te vas a ir con tus amigos.
And you're gonna come back to a mad wife.
Y vas a regresar a una esposa enojada.
And you're gonna say,
y vas a decir,
but you said it.
Pero tú dijiste.
And she's gonna say, But you didn't see what I was saying.
Pero no miraste lo que dije.
How can I see what you were saying?
¿Cómo puedo mirar lo que dices?
See, at home,
en la casa,
I can be me.
Yo puedo ser yo.
When I get home,
cuando llego a mi casa,
my daughters don't say, "You're such a great pastor."
Mis hijas no me dicen, "Oh, qué gran pastor eres."
Because pastor is what I do.
Porque el pastor es lo que hago.
It's not who I am.
No es lo que soy.
I am Javier Buelna.
Yo soy Javier Buelna.
A son of God.
El hijo de Dios.
Who was called to pastor.
Que fue llamado a pastorear.
When you make your position your identity.
Cuando tú haces tu posición tu identidad.
You will lose yourself.
Vas a perderte.
See, people in your tribe.
La gente en tu tribu.
They won't be like-hearted and like-minded.
Van a ser del mismo sentir, el mismo corazón.
So you must start to look for your tribe.
Así que debes de comenzar a buscar tu tribu.
If you are here this morning,
si estás aquí esta mañana,
and you want to make this your tribe,
y tú quieres ser esto tu tribu,
we accept you.
Te aceptamos.
We adopt you.
Te adoptamos.
And we welcome you.
Y te damos la bienvenida.
If you've been coming for months or years,
si tienes viniendo por meses o años,
and you're asking how can you make sure you're part of this tribe?
Y tú quieres y preguntas cómo puedo ser parte de esta tribu.
What makes you part of something?
Lo que te hace parte de algo
is identification.
Es la identificación.
You identify with everyone.
Te identificas con todos.
Not based on details.
No basado en los detalles.
Based on the spirit.
Basados en el espíritu.
Based on our heart.
Basados en el corazón.
I asked myself,
yo me pregunté,
what makes all of us Dodger fans?
¿Qué nos hace,
Dodger fans?
¿Qué nos hace a todos los fans de los Dodgers?
And they don't even know us.
Y ellos no nos conocen.
I'm over here fighting with my TV.
Yo aquí estoy peleando con mi televisión.
And they don't even know me.
Y ni me conocen.
You get mad just like I get mad.
Tú te enojas igual que yo.
Come on. How many of you guys were mad yesterday?
Ayer se enojaron.
How many of you guys shut the TV down
apagaron
like three times?
La televisión.
How many of you guys said some words you shouldn't be saying?
Dijeron palabras que no deberían decir.
God knows.
Porque Dios sabe.
I purified my mouth before I came to church this morning.
Purifiqué mi boca antes de venir a la iglesia.
I don't believe in bad words.
Yo no creo en malas palabras.
I just believe in the right expressions.
Creo en las expresiones correctas.
Sometimes you gotta say some right expressions.
A veces tiene que decir la expresión correcta.
To make your point.
Para hacer tu punto.
To get your point across.
Para que puedan entender tu punto.
Right or wrong. But you have to find a tribe.
Pero tienes que encontrar tu tribu.
If we're not careful,
si no tenemos cuidado,
we will spend our entire lives
vamos a vivir toda una vida
trying to find ourselves,
intentando de encontrarnos,
and never realize
sin darnos cuenta
that we never fully become ourselves,
que nunca nos vamos a convertir en la plenitud que fuimos llamados,
until we find our people,
hasta que encontremos nuestra tribu,
because God calls you to a people,
porque Dios te llama a un pueblo.
See, I was raised in South Central.
Yo fui criado aquí en Sur Centro.
It would have been natural of me to start a church in South Central because I was raised in South Central.
O fue natural de mí comenzar la iglesia aquí porque aquí fui criado.
But when God called me to start a church,
pero cuando Dios me llamó a comenzar la iglesia,
I was living in Rancho Cucamonga.
Yo estaba viviendo lejos.
See, everyone from South Central, they skip to Rancho Cucamonga.
Todos los de South Central se van lejos a vivir.
Because we think it's a better area until we get there.
Porque pensamos que es una mejor área hasta que nosotros llegamos.
But I'm lying. I just moved to Rancho because I saw it on the movie Friday. So I said, if
we
you
took
want,
them over there.
So like, if you want a good life, go to Rancho Cucamonga. Until I realized Rancho Cucamonga was in my tribe.
Hasta que me di cuenta que Rancho Cucamonga no era mi tribu.
God called me to Los Angeles.
Dios me llamó a Los Ángeles.
And I don't mean just South Central.
Y yo no digo solo el Sur Centro.
I just mean the city of Los Angeles.
Yo digo la ciudad de Los Ángeles.
Because you are my people.
Porque ustedes son mi pueblo.
You are my tribe.
Son mi tribu.
You are my family.
Son mi familia.
And we're going to turn the city upside down.
Y vamos a poner esta ciudad boca abajo.
But see, when you find your people,
cuando ustedes encuentran su tribu,
the only way you can find your people,
la única manera de hacerlo,
is if you lose some people,
es si pierden gente.
And we're talking about losing people.
Y cuando hablamos de perder gente,
we just don't mean that you lost them or you let them go because they're bad people.
No estamos diciendo que los dejaron porque era gente mala.
They're just not compatible to who I am.
No son compatibles a lo que soy
something
yo.
Something beautiful when you're around people who are compatible to you.
Algo hermoso pasa cuando hay gente que es compatible.
See,
a ti.
You can have a Mercedes.
Puedes tener un Mercedes.
And as much as you want to apply a Honda part,
y si quieres ponerle una parte de un Honda,
it's just not gonna work.
No va a funcionar.
Because you got to find your tribe.
Porque tienes que encontrar tu tribu.
Finding your tribe,
el encontrar tu tribu,
has nothing to do with people who are just like you.
No tiene nada que ver con gente que es igualito a ti.
There's beauty in diversity.
Hay algo hermoso en diversidad.
In fact, if you stop gathering around people who are just like you,
si tú comienzas a juntarte con gente que es exactamente como tú,
you're going to grow.
Vas a crecer.
Because it's the people who are not like you who stretch you to be a new person.
Porque es la gente que no es como tú que te estira para ser diferente.
Finding your tribe.
El encontrar tu tribu.
Is that about being the same color?
No se trata de ser el mismo color.
The same ethnicity.
La misma raza.
Or having the same history.
O tener la misma historia.
You may be sitting this morning, this afternoon.
En esta tarde puedes estar sentado.
Next to one of our executives.
Al lado de un ejecutivo.
Next to one of our business owners.
Al lado de un empresario.
Next to one of our educators.
Al lado de un educador.
In fact, there's people that are in law enforcement next to you.
Hay gente que está en medio de nosotros que trabajan para la ley.
And there's people who are running from the law next to you.
Y hay gente que está huyendo de la ley que está al lado de ti también.
Are you with me now?
¿Están conmigo?
Because a tribe,
porque una tribu,
is not about the same color.
No se trata del mismo color.
It's not
de
about
piel,
the same ethnicity,
de la misma raza,
or the same history,
o de la misma historia,
or the same likes,
o de los mismos gustos.
It's about we all carry,
todos cargamos,
the same DNA,
el mismo ADN,
the same passion,
las mismas pasiones,
the same spirit,
el mismo espíritu.
But you know what gathers us together?
Pero ¿sabe qué es lo que nos une?
We all want the same thing.
Todos queremos lo mismo.
And that's freedom.
Y es la libertad.
Freedom from our past.
La libertad de nuestro pasado.
Freedom from our pain.
La libertad del dolor.
Freedom from our hurt.
La libertad de todo el daño.
And we just want to be given the equal opportunity.
Y queremos esa oportunidad.
To come and approach God as just as who we are.
El poder venir ante Dios tal como somos.
I remember I used to operate under a spiritual character.
Yo antes operaba como un carácter espiritual.
I would have never hugged you 15 years ago.
Hace 15 años nunca te hubiera dado un abrazo.
Because I come from the school where they teach you to not get too close to people because then they abuse you.
Porque vengo de una cultura donde me enseñaron no te acerques a la gente porque van a abusar de tu confianza.
If they get too close to you, they won't honor your anointing.
O si son muy cercanos a ti ya no te van a honrar.
So the way I would approach you would be like,
antes yo te hubiera recibido de esta manera.
God bless you, Sister Susie.
Dios te bendiga, hermana Susie.
Thank you for coming to church.
Gracias por venir a la iglesia.
And I used to smile and get away with it.
Y pues antes podía salirme con ellas.
And I used to tell people, I used to shine in public.
En público yo brillaba.
But I was a private mess.
Pero en privado era otra cosa.
Because anytime you oppress a person from being themselves,
porque cuando tú oprimes a una persona que no sean ellos mismos,
they become miserable.
Se convierten miserables.
And I was a miserable pastor for
y
many
yo
years.
Era un pastor miserable por muchos años.
Because I was afraid to be judged.
Porque yo tenía el temor de ser juzgado.
I was afraid to not measure up.
Tenía miedo el no poder llegar a tus expectativas.
I turn 46 next week.
En la semana que viene cumplo 46 años.
I was just a young 28-year-old when I started pastoring.
Yo tenía 28 años cuando comencé a pastorear.
And I used to go along in order to belong.
Y yo me hacía parte de los grupos para pertenecer.
See, even in our culture.
Aún en nuestra cultura.
Even with all the madness that's going on politically.
Aún todo lo que está pasando en las políticas.
Find your tribe.
Encuentra tu tribu.
Don't go along in order to belong.
No seas parte de algo para pertenecer.
Because you'll go along today to belong.
Porque nomás vas a convertirte como ellos para ser parte.
But you gotta keep going along with everybody else.
Pero vas a tener que seguir fingiendo.
To the rest of your life.
El resto de tu vida.
And loneliness.
Y la soledad.
Is not a byproduct of not having people around you.
No es el producto de no tener gente a tu alrededor.
Loneliness.
La soledad.
Is a byproduct.
Es el producto.
Of fearing the people around you.
De temer a aquellos que te rodean.
We should not fear men.
No deberíamos de temer al hombre.
But God himself only.
Pero solo a Dios.
See, when you surround yourself with great people.
Cuando te rodeas de buena gente.
It elevates who you are.
Eleva a quien tú eres.
Because it's about being one heart and one mind.
Es de tener un mismo corazón y una mente.
If you want want to have great character,
si quieres tener un buen carácter,
surround yourself with people of great character.
Rodéate con gente con buen carácter.
If you want to take great risk,
si quieres tomar riesgos,
then you're in the right house.
Estás en la casa correcta.
Because we will take risks.
Porque nosotros tomamos riesgos.
We will break the mold.
Vamos a romper los moldes.
We will go against the status quo.
Vamos a ir contra lo normal.
Tell us we can't do it, and we're gonna do it anyway.
Dime que no lo puedo hacer y lo voy a hacer.
It is in our nature.
Y es en nuestra naturaleza.
To rebel against anything that wants to rob your God-given freedom.
Rebelarnos contra todo que nos quiere robar nuestra libertad.
I'm gonna be a rebel.
Yo voy a ser un rebelde.
But rest assured, I have a cause.
Pero tenlo por seguro que yo tengo una causa.
That's why we attract people just like you.
Por eso atraemos gente como ustedes.
Just like you.
Como ustedes.
Look around.
Miren a su alrededor.
They might not look like you.
No se van a mirar como ti.
But they're just like
pero
you.
Pero son como tú.
You know why?
¿Sabes por qué?
I like to believe.
Porque yo quiero creer.
We all come from pain.
Que todos venimos de un lugar de dolor.
I like to believe that all of us.
Que todos nosotros.
We've overcome some things in this world.
Hemos sobrepasado cosas en esta vida.
We have given up.
Nos hemos rendido.
We have lost hope.
Perdimos esperanza.
And we found it again.
Pero la hemos encontrado otra vez.
You know, I love to be around processed people.
A mí me encanta estar alrededor de gente procesada.
Because they're processed people.
Porque gente procesada.
They have thick skin.
Ellos tienen una piel gruesa.
But they have soft hearts.
Pero un corazón tierno.
But you know, unprocessed people.
Pero la gente que no es procesada.
They harden their skin.
Ellos endurecen su
I'm
piel.
Sorry, they harden their hearts.
Endurecen su corazón.
In order to thicken their skin.
Para endurecer su piel.
But you see, when life has beat you up.
Pero cuando la vida te ha dado golpes.
And tear you down.
Y te ha derrumbado.
And God has resurrected
you. Y Dios te ha resucitado.
You don't got time to hate people.
No tienes tiempo de odiar a los demás.
You don't got time to be fighting with people.
No tienes tiempo de andar peleando con gente.
It's like I got too much to accomplish.
Tengo
to be,
mucho que hacer.
To be hating on your hair.
Para gastar mi tiempo contigo.
In fact, it's fake anyhow.
Don't be talking about my hair.
But you got good hair. But you got good hair.
I got
hair.
Good hair, 100% you, man.
I mean, I don't know about hair, but I know prices. You get what you pay for.
Recibes lo que pagas.
Don't be trying to look like $1,000,000 and you buying $10 hair now. Right? Come on now. Right? Everybody look at me like, you just don't know. You just don't know. You just don't
no
know.
Sabe, no sabe.
I do know. I do know.
Sí.
In fact, I live with three girls. I know what good makeup
yo
look like.
Yo vivo con tres mujeres. Yo sé lo que es buen
girl,
maquillaje.
I learned terms like contour and I know the people, you know, they create fake noses and fake cheeks and
my nose is not fake.
With all the makeup, man, y'all do some great things. I can never be a woman. I don't have the patience to be a woman.
No tengo la paciencia para ser la mujer con todo lo que tienen que hacer en su belleza.
With everything they gotta do, I'm like, man, I'm glad God made me a man because I would have been an ugly woman. I wouldn't have time to put on makeup. In fact, I'm glad somebody has taken the time to put makeup.
Unos necesitan usar maquillaje.
You'll get it later. I love you.
Te amo.
Can I just be myself?
Puedo ser yo mismo. He likes to joke around.
Because at home I clown all day, man.
Yes, he does.
I got three girls.
Tengo tres hijas.
And my girls, they got thick skin.
Y mis hijas tienen su piel gruesa.
In fact, you can't be around us and you can't take a joke.
No puedes estar a mi alrededor si no puedes tomar un chiste.
You will become.
Te vas a convertir.
Who you walk with.
A como aquellas personas con que caminas.
When Jesus calls you.
Cuando Jesús te llama.
He never calls you to only yourself.
Él nunca te llama a ti mismo.
He always calls you to a people.
Él siempre te llama a un pueblo.
He always calls us to each other.
Él siempre nos llama al uno al otro.
So the question remains.
Así que la pregunta permanece.
Who are you with?
¿Con quién estás?
You know how sad it is.
¿Saben qué tan triste es?
To know I have no one.
El saber que no tengo a nadie.
You know how empowering it is.
¿Sabe qué tan poderoso es?
To be able to say.
El poder decir.
Who you're with.
Con quién estás.
Think about that.
Piensa en esto.
It's empowering.
Es eso te empodera.
It's a liberating experience.
Es una experiencia que te da libertad.
So I have a question for you.
Así que tengo una pregunta para ti.
Who have you given yourself to?
¿A quién te has dado?
Because you can be married.
Porque puedes estar casado.
And you still have not given yourself fully to your husband.
Y aún no entregarte completamente a tu esposo o esposa.
And your husband Joe.
Y tu esposo José.
Is being mistreated.
Lo estás tratando mal.
Because Mike mistreated you.
Por lo que te hizo Miguel.
And you're afraid to give yourself wholly and fully to
him. Y tienes miedo a entregarte totalmente.
And the only way you can trust.
Pero la única manera de confiar.
Is to trust him.
Es de confiarle.
If you can only trust him,
si tú le puedes confiar,
when he turns on his location,
cuando él aprende sus locaciones, I don't even think husbands should turn on locations.
If I gotta turn on my location,
mm-hmm, then we don't need to be together.
Then we don't need to be together.
Exactly. Relationships 101.
Mm-hmm. Toxic loyalty. Think about that. When you're part of a tribe,
cuando eres parte de una tribu,
you give yourself the opportunity to trust.
Te das la oportunidad de confiar.
We need to give ourselves.
Nos tenemos que dar eso el uno al otro.
You can't expect people to be for you and you're for no one.
No esperes que la gente sea por ti, tú no eres por nadie.
You gotta be able to give yourself to someone.
Te vas a tener que entregar a algo.
I am who I am.
Yo soy lo que soy.
Because I'm surrounded by great people.
Porque estoy rodeado por gente grande.
They are with me.
Están conmigo.
They are for me.
Son por mí.
And they allow me to be me.
Y me permiten ser mi persona.
I behave at church the way I behave at home.
Del modo que yo me comporto en la iglesia, me comporto en mi hogar.
Who are you willing to stand shoulder to shoulder with?
¿Con quién estás dispuesto a pararte hombro con hombro?
And who is with you?
¿Y quién está contigo?
Who can you trust?
¿A quién puedes confiar?
Who's got your back?
¿Quién tiene tu espalda?
Who's got your back?
¿Quién está contigo?
Can you at least name two people that got your back?
¿Puedes nombrar a dos personas que estén contigo completamente?
Ask yourself that.
Pregúntate esto.
Who can pick you up when you fall?
¿Quién te puede recoger cuando te caes?
Or have you fallen?
¿O te has caído?
And you're still there.
¿Y te encuentras en el suelo?
Because you're all alone.
Porque estás solo.
You're part of a church.
Eres parte de una iglesia.
You have not committed to the tribe.
Pero no te has comprometido a la tribu.
You are in relationship.
Estás en relación.
But you're not committed to the person.
Pero no estás comprometido a la persona.
You are part of a business.
Eres parte de un negocio.
You're not committed to the sacrifice.
Y no estás comprometido al sacrificio.
Let me tell you something.
Te digo algo.
It all starts.
Todo comienza.
With finding your people.
Encontrando tu pueblo.
Because when you find your people.
Porque cuando tú lo encuentres.
You find yourself.
Te encuentras a ti mismo.
In Ecclesiastes chapter 4.
Eclesiastés 4:9.
Look what it says.
Mira lo que dice.
Two people are better off than one.
Dos personas son mejores que una.
For they can. Say it loud.
Pues pueden.
Say it loud.
Pueden.
They can help.
Ayudarse el
each
uno
other.
Al otro.
Anytime the relationship is one-sided.
Cada vez que la relación es de solo un lado.
You better bounce.
Tienes que salir.
And if you marry.
Si estás casado.
Better go get some counseling.
Agarra consejería.
Because two are better than one,
porque
for they can help each other.
Dos son mejor que unos porque se pueden ayudarse.
And the purpose of walking with someone.
Y el propósito de caminar con alguien.
Is not entertainment.
No es el entretenimiento.
It's to succeed.
Es para ser exitosos.
It's to succeed.
Es para ser exitosos.
That's why true relationships,
las relaciones verdaderas,
are not based on emotional fulfillment.
No están basadas en el cumplir algo emocional.
They're based on something deeper.
Está basado en algo más profundo.
They're based on spiritual, on truthful.
En una verdad espiritual.
On soulful things.
En algo del alma.
Just like my Dodgers fans.
Así como mis fans de los Dodgers.
How many of you guys were frustrated last night?
Estaban frustrados anoche.
How many of you guys thought about your pastor last night?
Pensaron ustedes en mí anoche.
Just think about what was I doing. Why? Because we're united by something.
Porque somos unidos.
Look what it says, verse 10.
Versículo 10.
If one person falls,
si uno cae,
the other,
el otro,
can reach out.
Le puede dar la mano.
You know why I'm such a risk taker?
¿Saben por qué yo tomo riesgos?
Starting with my wife.
Comenzando con mi esposa.
Because I know that I know she got my back.
Porque yo sé que ella está conmigo.
Even when I do stupid things.
Aun cuando hacen cosas que no tienen sentido.
She got my back.
Ella está conmigo.
She tells me off.
Ella después me regaña.
But she got my back.
Pero está conmigo.
My leaders.
Mi liderazgo.
I do things because they got my back.
Yo hago cosas porque yo sé que ellos están conmigo.
I see them on the table.
Los miro en la mesa.
And they're like scratching their head.
Se rascan la cabeza.
And they're like, well, let's do it.
Pero hay que hacerlo.
Let's do it, Pastor.
Hay que hacerlo,
we
Pastor.
Got your back.
Estamos contigo.
And you know what?
¿Y saben qué?
There's many times when I don't hit the mark.
Muchas veces donde pues no le pego al blanco.
I miss it.
Lo no le pego al marco.
But it's so beautiful to be part of a tribe.
Pero qué hermoso es ser parte de una tribu.
Where they give you the cushion.
Donde te dan el espacio.
To make mistakes.
Para poder hacer errores.
They give you the cushion.
Te dan el espacio.
To know.
Para saber.
That just because I'm the senior leader.
Que solo porque soy el pastor principal.
Does not mean I have all the answers.
No quiere decir que yo tengo todas las respuestas.
And I'm just a mere man, just like them.
Soy un simple hombre tal como ustedes.
And look what it says.
Mira lo que dice.
But someone who falls alone,
alguien que cae solo,
is in
está
real trouble.
En problemas.
Verse 11. Likewise,
del mismo modo,
two people si lying close together,
dos personas se recuestan juntas,
can keep each other warm.
Pueden brindarse calor mutuamente.
But how can one be warm alone?
Pero cómo una persona puede entrar al calor?
A person standing alone,
alguien que está solo,
standing alone,
alguien que está solo,
can be attacked,
puede ser atacado,
and defeated,
y vencido.
But two can stand back to back and conquer.
Pero dos pueden ponerse a espalda con espalda y vencer.
And look, community.
Una comunidad
and increase of community,
y el crecimiento de la comunidad
only gets better.
Solo se mejoran las cosas.
In, look at the bottom part of verse 12,
porque 13, 12. En el versículo 12 al terminar,
three are even better.
Mejor todavía son tres.
For a triple braided cord,
porque una cuerda de triple
is not easily
no se corta fácilmente.
Broken. Why?
¿Por qué?
Because the power,
porque el poder
is in the unity.
Está en la unidad.
I did something this morning I want to do for you guys.
Uh-huh.
So I grabbed my wife's beautiful extensions.
It's my hair because it's on my scalp. Right, Sister Dorothy? You tell your pastor.
But doesn't she look beautiful? Sometimes I gotta look at her and be like, who? Because she go blonde, red, purple, green.
My mom has to do the same thing.
That one day I was hugging her from behind. I was just like this.
Un día me estaba abrazando allí afuera.
And my mother-in-law saw me.
Y mi suegra miró.
She just saw me, but she didn't.
Ella me miró a mí,
she
pero
couldn't identify.
No me reconoció a mí.
And in her head, she was like.
Y mi mamá dijo.
Oh no.
No, like, lo tengo que decir yo.
Dilo.
Bueno, yo sé que el Javier tiene que ser nice con la gente, pero se está pasando. She said, I know Pastor gotta be nice, but he's overdoing it.
Because she didn't recognize that her daughter had dyed her hair like three times in one week.
Porque no reconoció que pues me había cambiado el pelo.
But look what it says, three are even better.
Pues tres son mejor.
For a triple braided.
Pues una cuerda triple.
And just look at her. I know what I'm doing because I got three girls at home.
Tengo tres hijas. Yo sé lo que estoy haciendo. Be gentle.
One piece. If I had a home, if I had a comb,
you cannot comb this.
I know this much, Lick. Oh, your earring, babe, your earring. I'm gonna buy you better fashion jewelry, babe.
Okay, today.
As you allow yourself the freedom to intertwine.
Cuando te das la libertad de enlazarte.
To interconnect.
Conectarte.
To trust the process.
Confiar en el proceso.
You might not feel the strength of it.
No vas a sentir la fuerza de ello.
As you weave your way into
mientras
community.
Mientras te entrelaces en la comunidad.
As you weave yourself into a tribe.
Y te entrelaces en una tribu.
And the longer the hair.
Y lo más largo el pelo.
The longer the process.
Más largo el proceso.
But if you trust it.
Pero si tú puedes confiar.
You can do it.
Puedes hacerlo.
And if you can do it,
y si lo puedes hacer,
you only become stronger.
Te vas a convertir fuerte.
Look at this.
He did good. He learned that in the Boy Scouts. He did.
No, I learned that at home with three girls. In fact, when we started this church,
cuando comenzamos la iglesia,
people say all the time, oh, pastors just want money.
Dicen todos, los pastores solo quieren dinero.
Well, there was no money when we started
pero
this
cuando
tribe.
Comenzamos esta tribu no había nada de dinero.
I was a plant superintendent.
Yo era un superintendente de una manufactura.
In 2003.
En el 2013.
Making $80,000 a year.
Haciendo 80 mil al año.
And I left it all on the table to start.
Y dejé todo en la mesa.
To start this tribe.
Para comenzar esta tribu.
There was no family.
No habían familias.
A week later, she gets pregnant.
Una semana después sale embarazada.
I just resigned.
Y dejé mi trabajo.
And in my desperation, I asked her how.
En mi desesperación le dije, pues, ¿cómo pasó?
What do you mean how?
¿Cómo que cómo pasó?
What I was really saying is,
lo que yo en realidad estaba diciendo,
I don't know what I'm going to do.
No sé lo que voy a hacer.
I quit my job to start the church.
Dejé mi trabajo para comenzar la iglesia.
And now you tell me you're pregnant?
Y ahora me dices que estás embarazada.
And I didn't understand it.
Y no entendía.
But I trust the process.
Pero he confiado en el proceso.
And when she gave birth,
y cuando ella dio a luz,
I remember my daughter was there. I was rocking her because she was crying, right?
Mi bebé estaba llorando y la estaba arrullando.
And the moment she would fall back asleep, I put her on her cradle.
Y el momento que se dormía la ponía en su cuna.
But she woke up crying like 10 times
y
that night.
Esa noche lloró como 10 veces.
And like at 4 in the morning, I'm like,
y a las 4 de la mañana yo dije,
I'm tired, man. Ain't nobody died from crying anyway.
Nadie se ha muerto de llorar.
So I just left that baby there.
Y dejé a la niña llorar.
Well, guess what happened?
Pero ¿saben qué pasó?
She kept crying.
Siguió llorando y llorando.
And like 10 minutes later,
y 10 minutos después,
I got up nagging and
me molesté.
And complaining.
Y comencé a quejarme.
And I grabbed the baby.
Y agarré a mi bebé.
And I placed her here in my lap.
Y la puse en mis brazos.
And I wasn't trying to rock her to go to sleep.
Y no la estaba arrullando para que se durmiera.
I was rocking because I was mad.
Yo la estaba arrullando pero enojado.
And I'm like, oh, this damn baby.
Can't believe you.
And then I stopped.
Y paré.
I said, God.
Y dije, Dios.
I don't understand.
No,
why,
pues no entiendo.
Why would you have me quit and then give me a child?
¿Por qué hiciste que me llamaste a dejar mi trabajo y después darme un bebé?
I go, but you're sovereign.
Pero yo sé que eres soberano.
What's your purpose?
¿Cuál es tu propósito?
And God, and I heard the voice of God clearly.
Y escuché la voz de Dios.
He said, I gave you a child.
Y me dijo, te he dado un bebé.
Because I'm going to teach you how
porque
to pastor.
Te voy a enseñar cómo pastorear.
I'm going to teach. Keep in mind, I didn't go to Bible college.
Yo no fui a la universidad bíblica.
To be a pastor, I never thought about being a pastor.
Para ser un pastor.
I just wanted to preach.
Yo fui a la escuela para predicar.
And go home.
Y después irme a la casa.
The reason why I didn't want to be a pastor.
Por la razón porque no quería ser un pastor.
Because I used to hate dealing with people.
Porque no me gustaba lidiar con los problemas de la gente.
But God is sovereign.
Pero Dios, él es soberano.
And I'll tell you what.
Y les digo algo.
What has allowed me to understand you.
Lo que me ha permitido entenderte a ti.
It's because God's giving me the freedom to understand myself.
Es porque Dios me dio la libertad para entenderme a mí mismo.
She gave birth.
Ella dio a luz.
Stayed home for a month.
Se quedó en casa un mes.
Went back to work.
Tuvo que regresar a trabajar.
And I raised my child for 3 years.
Y yo crié a mi bebé por 3 años.
Don't judge me.
No me juzguen.
She ate Cheetos.
Ella comió chips para desayuno.
And water.
Y soda.
But she ate.
Pero comió.
All, I just did what I knew.
Yo nomás hacía lo que conocía.
The fact of the matter is this: no tribe,
ninguna tribu,
has ever been formed,
se ha formado,
without any complications,
sin complicaciones,
and no tribe,
y ninguna tribu,
will ever be free of complications.
Va a ser libre de complicaciones.
This church is not perfect.
Esta iglesia no es perfecta.
And we will never assume to be.
Y nunca lo vamos a intentar hacer.
We're not better than other churches.
No somos mejores que otras iglesias.
But we know who we are.
Pero sabemos quién somos.
And that is a result of me not worrying.
Y es el resultado de no preocuparme.
Of what people I wasn't called to thought about me.
De lo que los demás piensan de mí.
I only care about the people that I was called to.
Solo me importa lo, aquellos que yo fui llamados.
Think about me.
Lo que ellos piensan de mí.
Because when you're part of a family.
Porque cuando eres parte de una familia.
We love deep.
Los amamos.
But we also hurt deep.
Y nos amamos profundo, pero también tenemos dolor en profundidad.
If you get hurt in this church,
si en esta iglesia te lastima,
the other side of the part of this church will heal you.
El otro parte del cuerpo te va a sanar.
If you ever leave,
si tú te vas,
we will not chase you.
No te vamos a seguir.
Because we want to give you the freedom to make choices.
Porque te damos la libertad a hacer decisiones.
But if you come back,
pero si regresas,
we'll embrace you.
Te vamos a recibir.
By all means,
con todo sentido,
find your tribe.
Encuentra tu tribu.
And I'll finish with this.
Y con esto termino.
There's people who has left this church.
Hay gente que se ha ido de la iglesia.
That need to come back.
Que necesita regresar.
There's people who are in this church.
Hay gente en la iglesia.
They need to find their tribe.
Que tiene que buscar su tribu.
Only you know.
Solo tú lo conoces.
How do you know?
¿Cómo lo sabes?
You just know.
Tú sabes.
You just know when you find your
tú
people.
Tú sabes que sabes cuando has encontrado tu
so
tribu.
So this is what we're going to do.
Esto es lo que vamos a hacer.
I know time has gone beyond norm.
El tiempo ha pasado.
But for certain things you require a certain time.
Pero para ciertas cosas necesitamos cierto tiempo.
We're going to worship.
Vamos a adorar a Dios.
And in the middle of worship,
y en medio de esta adoración,
I want you to make a commitment.
Yo quiero que tú hagas un compromiso.
If this is your tribe,
si esta es tu tribu,
verbalize it.
Verbalízalo.
Say, this is my tribe.
Esta es mi tribu.
This is my people.
Este es mi pueblo.
These are my pastors.
Estos son mis pastores.
This is my family.
Esta es mi familia.
Take ownership.
Tienes que adueñarte de
Take
ello.
Belonging.
Tienes que pertenecer.
Stop being a homeless Christian.
Para de ser un cristiano vagando, huérfano.
And plant yourself in a home.
Y plántate en un hogar.
Because the Bible teaches me.
Porque la Biblia me enseña.
He who's planted in the house of the Lord.
Y aquel que está plantado en la casa del Señor.
Flourish.
Vas a florecer.
And the word flourish.
Y esta palabra florecer.
Means to expand.
Quiere decir expander.
To go beyond.
De ir más allá.
To blossom.
De bendecir.
To conquer.
De conquistar.
To prosper.
De prosperar.
That's why there's a difference.
Hay una diferencia.
Between a plant and a tree.
Entre una planta y un árbol.
A plant looks nice.
Una planta se mira bonita.
And it's mobile.
Y se puede mover.
But let me tell you something about a plant.
Pero algo de una planta.
A plant will never ever.
Una planta jamás.
Bear fruits.
Va a dar fruto.
But a tree.
Pero un árbol.
But a tree.
Un árbol.
Before you see the fruits.
Antes de mirar el fruto.
It starts to wiggle itself into the ground.
Comienza a tira sus raíces.
Let's worship.
Hay que adorar a Dios.
While we worship,
mientras adoramos.
If you feel the need to come up here,
si sientes la necesidad venir enfrente.
God's going to heal you.
Dios te quiere sanar.
God's going to empower you.
Dios te quiere empoderar.
God's going to set people free from abandonment spirits.
Él va a ser a la